how to use the phaser effect in Logic Pro X. Choose a layer, go to your effects rack, go down to modulation and phaser. I'm currently applying it to the drums and it'll give it that warped out back in the day when trip hop first came out effect. I'll even solo it just so you guys can hear that, and we'll go through some of the presets. I actually miss trip hop now. I'm gonna have to pull up some old vinyl or make some trip hop and do this to it actually. But now I'll take that same effect and apply it to the piano instead, our first chords. Pretty much all of the modulations, I'll say this too, less is more, even with the phaser. That is how you use the phaser tool in Logic Pro X. Next lesson.